This is the inaugural semester for the North Campus Housing Complex. It provides a glimpse into what the future holds for resident halls at Texas State. Three more dorms will be constructed over the next 7 years. The West Campus Housing Complex is next and should be completed in 2014.
So we're building two halls for the West Campus. We're also building a community building that will serve both halls. So a total of about 580 residents will live in that complex.
After the West Campus Housing Complex is finished, the university will build two more dorms.
Moore Street will open then in the fall of 2016. We'll have, we think, four residence halls of about 300 beds each. And that will open in the fall of 2018.
Funds for constructing and maintaining all the resident halls do not come directly from the university.
Everything we do is paid for by the students who live with us. So this year we anticipate about $30 million of student fees coming in.
After the proposed resident halls are finished and the existing ones have been renovated, Texas State will raise its on-campus population from just under 6,000 to a little more than 8,000. For Bobcat Update, I'm Matthew Boyd.